really unique features of the Galderma booth at the AAD this year. We have LED monitors, and you see these kind of LED monitors at Times Square, things like that, attention grabbers.
So as brands started to develop content for their LED screens that are going to be throughout the booth, I helped to shape that message and make sure the visuals were all consistent with one another.
I manage the team of all of our skill sets that work from design to production to account management.
It's incredible, really. I've been here for a couple days now, and when I got here, this ceiling was 4 feet off the ground, and there was it was just a concrete floor, and it's to see it kind of come to life like this is really exciting. I can't wait for everybody to see it.
I mean, it took people from regulatory, it took people from legal, it took the design department, it took communications. I'm sure I'm leaving a ton of people out, but I mean, it was basically like moving a mountain.
Well, it was great working with Galderma because they came in with a real vision. You know, they've seen some other projects and been to ADA and WCD over the years and really had a good vision. So, you know, we got their objectives and really came back with all the LED environment and really brought that into play through a design concept.
Yeah, we've been working hand in hand throughout the whole process. As we've developed elements for the booth here in the United States, we've sent those to our counterparts overseas and had them sign off on those and make sure that there's a consistent message and look for the WCD in a couple months.